update now. The story of a woman repeatedly relieving herself on the front of a family's home on the lawn out there. Colorado Springs police are still looking for the woman who has been nicknamed the Mad Pooper. And now Charmin is hoping to entice the woman to turn herself in. In a tweet, they offered the woman toilet paper for a year if she will come forward. Somehow promotion entered into all of this.
Yeah.